Imagine a world where the only thing you could eat was candy.
Imagine a world where reading was illegal.
Imagine a world ruled by evil villains. That's me.
This is the world where our story takes place.
Beware the trick-or-cheaters.
Welcome to Candyland.
What is that?
A sandwich.
It's not candy. You better put it away or else you're gonna get in trouble.
No. Wait, no!
I better go tell Fox.
What are we even looking for?
Answers.
You even know where to find this?
I think so.
It's the traitors! Run!
I'm not going in there.
What do you have to do with the treaties? Come on!
Whoa, what is this place?
I don't know, but we shouldn't be here. These are so weird.
It's really dark.
Look, there's light!
We shouldn't be.
We have no choice.
Whoa, what is this? Sorry.
What are these?
I think they're bombs. Paul, if you make any sudden moves, we'll kill you. We haven't done anything. Come with us.
Go!
Go.
Who are you?
We're nobody.
Everybody is somebody. Where did you come from?
We were being chased by the trick-or-treaters.
Nobody comes here accidentally. What are you here for?
We're trying to find answers of why people were being sick.
If you're trying to find answers, you're welcome here.
What?
What?
We should just waste them.
We have as many people as we can in this battle.
We were having a perfect life until those nobodies came along.
I know. They even started a war that didn't mean to happen.
I don't know why he let them join us along.
Exactly, they're nobodies.
Oh, it's an intruder alert. I knew we shouldn't have trusted them.
Okay, you, go with them and guard them over there.
Ha! Die, cheater. No. No. No!
I've got to help them.
Let us help.
Okay, fine, but one wrong move and you're dead. Let's go.
Grab by the mask.
Ew, what's happening?
They came from nothing, they went back to nothing.
Good riddance.
We must tend to our wounded.
Take over the world!
I need my own clay model. Who do you mean? created. And she's my boss, and she was the bad guy. I don't have to think about things. I really want to do the good things, but...
How many more are there? As many as I want! I don't like my job. I'm just in for the money. I don't know where the evil Lily went. She went to run some errands or something.
It's a lie. It's the candy that is making you sick.
Really?
What?
The evil villain wants to kill us all. We need you to infiltrate the evil villain's fortress.
I don't think they're ready.
They're ready.
All I was looking for was just answers. I only found the library to hide. And now I'm stuck with the rebels and I'm in a fight.
Traitors! Get over here!
You two don't look like the traitors. You guys look funny.
Not as funny as you. Die, evil villain!
Fool!
Whoa, where did she go?
Time here is done.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Freedom!
Candy!
I sent you to the death.
Yeah, it's a whole new different world.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna have a sandwich.
Sounds good to me!
Let's go.
Sandwich.
All is, as was, as will be.
They won. Quiet on set!
Oh, wait!
Quiet on set!
Scene 25, take 2.
Interview, step 1. Action.
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 Why
don't
you
action.
Action.
Fools!
That was so sick.
What was the first thing I was supposed to say?
Is that
somebody else created me, that was good. I was done reading, but since you created me, I'm gonna do the candy. So sorry.
Yes!
Why is there a fight? There's no reason for a fight. She just wants candy, they just want freedom. How about both?
And then you all start dancing.
Now go!